Hey guys, in this video we will be testing out headless hacks, so watch all the video. I bet you can't like and subscribe in the next 3 seconds. For a free shout out, let's try the first one.
Hey guys, here is how to get free headless. As you can see, I am wearing a head. Just unequip the head, then you have headless.
Looks pretty easy, let's try it. Okay, so I've gone to heads, and I'm going to uncheck the box. I hope this works. This is fake. I'm so disappointed, don't waste your time with this one. Let's move on to the next headless hack.
Like diamonds in the sky, shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright tonight, you and I. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Okay, let's try this one. So first I'm going to change the body size and switch to R6 mode. Just like we saw in the video. First step is done. Now I am going to change the head. I don't know which one was used exactly, but I'll try one of the smallest I have. I have two options, let's see them both. I think I'm going to choose this one. Okay, now that that's done, we need to find a nice hair. I have a few in my inventory, so let's try them out. They don't cover the head, so it doesn't look like headless. I get what they were trying to do, but it doesn't work. I wouldn't recommend you try this, guys. It is again a waste of time. Time for hack 3.
Hi guys, it's me, Alvin, from Alvin and the Chipmunks. If you like the thing, you should put a ring on it. And you have no father figure.
I don't have much hope for this one. But let's try it anyways. Okay, so first step is to go to inventory, then remove the hair. Now that that's done, we need to go to heads. Now I'm not sure which one was used at the video, so we will use the closest. Okay, now we spam. I'm hoping this glitch will work, so let's spam a lot. I will try with both small heads, and I will keep spamming. Until it hopefully works. Let me know in the comments if you've tried this one. Or if I'm using the wrong head. Okay, so time to test out the last one.
Get these free heads and packages before they go off sale free. Headless and faceless. Go to the marketplace. Click on heads. I'm going to sort mine so. They're all free, but it is optional. Watch until the end, because these faces are very cool. Well, look at all of these free faces. There is troll face. And Stickman, there is also a vampire. There is a robot skeleton, and that makes it look like you have headless. Now I will show you how to get free faceless that you can. Change to any skin tone. Search faceless. Change the setting so you see free items only. There are new free alien packages. Through and other heads like finger. And yes, it's a finger. It's this one.
We have to try this. Now if you haven't seen my previous video, I have already shown you how to get the free faces. So go watch that next, and you'll see there are so many new free faces to buy. But you have to be quick, as they get changed from free to Robux fast. Now let's move on, and try to get headless for free. We need to search for faceless, so let's do that. As you can see, it came up right away. Without the need to filter the search results, let's try it on. I don't see how this is headless, but maybe we can edit it later. Let's buy this now. Let's head back to the inventory and try it out. So just like in the video, I've put it on. I don't understand how this is meant to be headless. Maybe we can change its color to make it headless. Let me try different colors to see if it glitches. Guys, it doesn't work. I followed the video and it's all fake. You won't get headless through this way. Well, this was a fail. If you would like to see me try more, like and subscribe. Comment below if any of these hacks worked for you. Robux donations coming soon. Thanks for watching.